coverage can mean only one thing. We are in Northern California for West Coast Conference basketball action. LMU and USF do battle at the War Memorial Gym at the Sobrato Center. For LMU, fresh off a loss a couple of days ago, USF has had a week between games as we say hello to you. Hello.
Find an open man in the corner. Coonan trying to drop the bouncer inside. Low couldn't get it, but it comes to Midland, who buries a three. Down the three ball, he's got all 5 points, and USF with that up-tempo game. Midland, a three from the other side. USF, school record. As Midland pops up and fires, left it short, but followed his shot. And he got it to go down.
Good idea to get a body on Midland. I mean, you can't.
It's over to USF. Both teams with substitutions. Rotino tries the baseline. Finds an open man. Bouye for three.
That's a good sign for Bouye. Great job attacking inside the out. And he's very unselfish, but a good rebounder.
Shabazz draws traffic. Reed made from the right side. Dance down to three. His first points in the game.
And remember, Reed just came out of varsity. You know, he was about 6'10 or 11. They ran a drill. There's a lot of nice play inside. Francisco, if they can get a score here at the end of the first half. Because LMU, to me, they dominated the first half.
Triple penetration. Small gets loose inside on an easy jam, and the half comes to an end.
How do you like that one? That was Bouye. I've got about hesitation. Let's take it to the middle. And Lowe, but look at Bouye kind of draw the defense. Beautiful pass. And Lowe, this is what he can give you.
30 years ago.
Yeah, 30 years ago.
Certainly they were in jeopardy, no question about it, in the first half. But they come away with a win. You know,